another episode of Skateline MED, and this should not happen out of a board slide, but it did, and it happened very well. Rodrigo TX and DGK part ways. He had this to say in his official press release. Last week it was a Nega Bitch, this week it's Hello Kitty. Lakai, whatever it is you're doing, I hope you figure it out fast. You got Manchild, just let him skate. That'll be fine. That's all you need to do. You don't need to do Hello Kitty again. Y'all my niggas. I'm gonna keep it real, Josh. That shit ugly. I blame Mark Johnson. And the 10 other niggas that left. With all the bullshit going on in the world, New Zealand's falling apart, America's hilarious, Kanye's ranting. It's good to just see Austin Gillette have some footage. Austin Gillette could have did anything, people, mind you. He could have just stood there somewhere and got paid for it. Honestly, it would have been beautiful. Like, I'm pretty sure he got a good salary just being himself. But he chose not to. Thank you for being so goddamn good. The rest of the weekend team was in the edit too. All right, this week's damn nigga. Remember when your mom said, don't give him too much sugar, you're gonna be bouncing off the walls. Here comes this guy, 487 Starbursts later. I had a video come my way that is too good for words. So I'ma just shut up and watch it with y'all. This didn't happen. This is too good.
2, 3. Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Do it, you bitch! 3.
Is that spine okay? Not his, the one he landed on. Chris Johnson went to his local park recently in probably a mild depression, looking at that shit like, wow, I've destroyed this place.
I did that, did every trick on this. But what haven't I backside flipped in here?
That guy. Hey, come here. Stand right there. I'm gonna do it. Standing up. You gotta catch that above head. Y'all seen Jeff Wan's song, Catch That Inward Heel? That happened too. Run a Gun started this year and Cody Mack decided to start it off on the right foot. Or shit, both of them. You mean to tell me you can flip out of every skateboard trick in the world in under 60 seconds, do 8 billion tricks, but you couldn't find your way up to the top level of the barracks without getting off your board? Really? You lost my goddamn vote, your talented ass. Gone in 60 seconds. The hype is gone. This good night from another episode of Skateline MED, and just like this front board, we out. Another episode of Skateline MED is done. The truth was told, we had fun. Here's two goddamn links for yo people that I love so much, skateboarding.